We will now proceed to outline the exact procedure that you must follow if you are to become a person of initiative and leadership. First, you must master the habit of procrastination and eliminate it from your makeup. This habit of putting off until tomorrow that which you should have done last week or last year or a score of years ago is gnawing at the very vitals of your being, and you can accomplish nothing until you throw it off. The method through which you eliminate procrastination is based upon a well-known and scientifically tested principle of psychology which has been referred to in the two preceding lessons of this course as autosuggestion. Copy the following formula and place it conspicuously in your room where you will see it as you retire at night and as you arise in the morning. Initiative and leadership. Having chosen a definite chief aim as my life work, I now understand it to be my duty to transform this purpose into reality. Therefore, I will form the habit of taking some definite action each day that will carry me one step nearer the attainment of my definite chief aim. I know that procrastination is a deadly enemy of all who would become leaders in any undertaking, and I will eliminate this habit from my makeup by A. doing some one definite thing each day that ought to be done without anyone telling me to do it. B. Looking around until I find at least one thing that I can do each day that I have not been in the habit of doing and that will be of value to others without expectation of pay. C. Telling at least one other person each day of the value of practicing this habit of doing something that ought to be done without being told to do it. I can see that the muscles of the body become strong in proportion to the extent to which they are used. Therefore, I understand that the habit of initiative also becomes fixed in proportion to the extent that it is practiced. I realize that the place to begin developing the habit of initiative is in the small commonplace things connected with my daily work. Therefore, I will go at my work each day as if I were doing it solely for the purpose of developing this necessary habit of initiative. I understand that by practicing this habit of taking the initiative in connection with my daily work, I will be not only developing that habit, but I will also be attracting the attention of those who will place greater value on my services as a result of this practice. Signed,